The Venarays, eh? The Venarays.
Mm-hmm. Heard of them.
One word.
Have you? Okay, Venarays. Venarays. One word, you always tell me one word, but it's Venarays.
Yeah, so we've been notoriously split up into two words in every
Vena
paper
and
poster that we get put in without supervision, so. Okay.
Get the spelling right.
Okay, that's V-E-N-R-A-Y-S.
This is the message we have for America.
That's right.
Spell our name right and we'll be happy.
Okay. Okay, you're Laura.
Yes.
That's right. This is Dave.
See.
Kat.
Yep.
And Marty.
Right-o.
Mart-o?
Right-o.
Oh, right-o. Okay.
Not Mart-o.
A little tense in the studio, folks, but we're going to get it.
Okay. Now, you guys are originally from the small towns, right? And you were just driving through. Is this what I'm supposed to understand?
Yeah,
you were driving through town?
On our way to Seattle to see the Stones a couple of years ago. And
play with the Stones.
And everybody kind of broke down in town. We met... that was pre-Pioneer Square, but met around the Met downtown.
Yeah, it was when it was still rubble from the building.
Turns out we're all from small towns. And
I understand Colton here, right?
Yeah, Colton.
Colton, Oregon. Yeah. That's population of what, 20, 30?
1,000? I don't know what the population was, but well, my graduating class was 30 people.
That's good. And they were there about 7 years, right, in the graduating class?
So, yeah,
so they're educated also.
A couple of them kind of fell behind. A couple of them were ahead.
Really? That's good.
Created.
And you guys are originally from Woodburn, is that right?
Mm-hmm.
I understand.
Yep. We're high school buddies.
High school buddies? Rally squad, right?
Mm-hmm.
You guys were on the cheerleaders.
Mm-hmm.
Wow. How'd the football team do that year?
Terrible. This is the worst season, but we were
we
the
won
best.
One game.
Really?
We're the best cheerleaders.
That was against the freshman team, is that right?
Yeah.
That's when they played the Powder Puff team.
That's right. It was close, I understood, right? You guys
the
did really
cheerleaders
well.
Of doom.
That's right. Yeah, but that was...
But we had fun.
Did you? Okay, you were the... I understand you were on the May Day, right? Is that anything to do... You were a May Day princess, right? Is that anything to do with you guys being... communist affiliated? Is that right? I got that wrong.
Hey man,
right?
You said you weren't going to bring up that
commie
thing.
You weren't going to bring that up.
Well, somebody said pink, and I just thought to myself that's what they
meant. Oh, you're referring to pinkos?
Pinkos, yeah, pinko? you know, I don't know. Nothing against communists.
That must be why she slipped and said her name was Marty O.
Marty O
the pinko.
Freudian slip, that's right. Now, okay, since you guys were traveling through town, you came up with some kind of music. What kind of music do you like to play, or... whatever.
Well, we play about 90% originals, and it's pretty raw because there's only one guitar, one bass, so I don't play too many leads. It's kind of a little bit 60s.
Is it 60s? Yeah.
It just has that an edge to a 60s edge, but it's
Okay.
I can't really explain it.
No,
great melodies, though.
Yeah.
Great melodies.
Great melodies.
It really, yeah.
Okay, we're gonna hear some pretty
kind of unusual.
Really? Okay.
It's definitely our own sound.
Really?
Yeah.
Not
really
necessarily safe.
Okay.
So.
Not legally, at least, you can't.
Yeah.
Right. Okay. You haven't been sued or anything lately? Or you haven't sued anybody either?
No, but I'm sure that's in the near future.
Really? That's good.
People are soon to sue us.
Okay, I'd like to work with you on that. Anyway, we're going to go to a video, I think, one of these moments pretty soon. And I just got the roll-up tape or sign. How do you guys like yourself in the monitor there?
Great.
All right.
Hi, Mom.
And,
wait a minute.
Hi, Josh.
Okay. You guys be playing.
Thank you. Thank you. Mandela.